नमस्कार, मैं सर डॉक्टर नागपुर, जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी ऑफ दिल्ली होम्योपैथिक मेडिकल एसोसिएशन। सो एज फार वी आर अवेयर दैट दिसंबर इज द कॉन्स्टिपेशन अवेयरनेस मंथ एंड मैनी डॉक्टर हैज डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू लिटरेचर, कॉन्स्टिपेशन इज द स्लो मूवमेंट ऑफ फेसेस थ्रू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन विच प्रोड्यूस डिसकम्फर्ट इन बॉडी रिजल्ट from the infrequent mass movement in the colon. Therefore, fecal matter remains in the colon for the longer time. So, a large amount of fluid is absorbed and feces become dry and hard. So, etiopathogenesis of constipation is irregular bowel movement, that is sensation of fullness in rectum. Symptoms: पेशेंट में केम इन इन योर क्लिनिक बाय सेइंग भूख नहीं लगती, लाइक दैट इज एनोरेक्सिया, नोजिया, एब्डोमिनल डिस्टेंशन एंड सम डिसकम्फर्ट। सम मेंटल सिम्टम्स लाइक ही और शी में गिव प्रेजेंट विद द हेडेक, रेस्टलेसनेस एंड इरिटेबिलिटी। ट्रीटमेंट, जनरल ट्रीटमेंट include that is dietary fibers. If you eat more fibers diet, then your intestine will be normal and the peristaltic movement will be normal. So, and along with this, increase your water intake or the fluid diet. Now we came to the homeopathic treatment. So homeopathic, everyone knows that it is the holistic approach and we treat the man as a whole. So there are many circumstances when patient came at your clinic and says that he or she is not having not feeling fresh. Okay, so there are some conditions, like if patient came with constipation and constipation developed after the accident, there are medicines like arnica, chamomilla, opium. In acute condition of constipation, bryonia and nux vomica. In chronic conditions, Aesculus, Calcarea carb, Causticum lacensis, nux vomica, opium, Pulsatilla, sepia and sulfur. In climacteric condition, during menopause phase, lacensis, sulfuric acid. Constipation alternate with diarrhea, antimony crude, nitric acid, nux vomica, opium and podophyllum. When patient says the constipation only when he is away from the home, then lycopodium is there in our repertory. Constipation during menses, Apis, Griffitis, Calicarb, Natremur, Sepia, Silesia. Constipation only pass stool when must lean far back. Then only remedy is Medorhinum. Before menses, Calicarb, Lachesis, Silesia. During pregnancy, Natremsulf, Nux Vomica, Platina, sepia, sulfur. During periodicity, like in every week or every third week, then calibichrome. Stool passes or easy when standing. Causticum is the medicine. Unable to pass a stool in presence of someone is Amra Gratia. All these medicine mentioned here is not for the public or public personal uses. Please consult your physician or nearby physician so that you can be treated well. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, DHMA, for giving me opportunity to say on this.